In this video, I'm going to show you how to set up an email template in Gmail. First of all, you want to go to your settings, see all settings, advanced, and you want to make sure you have your templates enabled and you want to hit save changes if it happens to be disabled. Then all you have to do is go to compose. I do recommend that you draft the email in a Google Doc somewhere. That way you have a backup in case the template gets deleted or something. Also, I think it's easier to edit it in Google Doc than it is in Gmail itself. I think this is just quicker to do. And it also helps you if you're like going through your processes, if you have them all in a Google Doc instead of like having to pull up each template in Gmail. It's not that kind of system. So you'd have to like look at them individually. This way you just have a nice document you can always refer back to, and go ahead and format it how you want. You can even go ahead and put in your links if you have links that need to go in. And so I use Command A on my Mac to highlight it all and then Command C to copy it. And you go to your compose email and simply paste it in here. And see, it has all the links. And then you want the subject line. So the subject line is also what it's going to be named. You want to have something that is easily recognizable, but also makes sense as a subject line. So for this one, I have follow-up discovery call smooth operations, which is one of the services that I offer. And that will go in the subject line. And you'll see my Google Doc is Gmail template and then the name that I use in there. I do recommend that you name your Google Doc the same as whatever you're going to name your template. And you just want to make sure and go through that everything looks the way that you want it to look. One important note here is if you have an automatic signature that comes up, and you'll see it here if you have one set up, when you send your email, make sure to delete that out before you save your template. Otherwise, it's going to have two email signatures every time you send it, which is super annoying, or you have to delete it out under every email. So make sure you take off that signature before you save the template. And then go down to these, to more options, template, and then save draft as template and save as new template. And so again, it saves it as what your subject line is. So follow-up discovery call smooth operations. If you're having trouble like being like, okay, the subject doesn't make sense, sometimes I'll just do the front as what the subject I want to be and then dash dash. And then after the dash dash, like you could just do follow-up discovery call and delete out like what I'm promoting. So if you do discovery calls for multiple things, or you're maybe recommending multiple services to a person, and that's why I like to do that like dot, dot, dot. And then the second part to kind of remind me. And then I leave a blank. Some people might recommend you do highlights. I don't like to do highlights in my Gmail templates. And that is because it's kind of a pain in the ass to get a highlight off of Gmail templates. Let me show you here and I'll just highlight this. So let's just say I had that highlighted instead. So to get this off, if I simply just delete it, it's still highlighted. So I have to go in and then remember where the background color is to get that off. So that is why I don't use highlights in my Gmail templates. I simply use a line because that in my brain like will recognize that really easily. Why is there like this weird blank line there? When you're ready to use it, go to compose, go down to the three dots, more options, templates, insert template, follow up. And there you go. That is how you create a template in Gmail.